Hey, hey, hey. Huh, hey. Ooh, 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 ooh. Huh, huh, whoa, whoa.
Like the shit out this video.
I'ma
slap the shit out your ass.
Slap shit out your ass.
It's your. Oh, look at the drip. Oh, look at the drip. Hey y'all. How y'all doing today, man? Oh, look at the snow. It's cold outside. It's cold outside. But man, I hope y'all having a good day, man. Having a great weekend. Whatever time you watching this video, man, go ahead, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and I'ma keep coming back with bangers. But yeah, man, about to go to the gym. About to go lift some weights.
Let's go, y'all. I'm on break. About to go ahead and get something. I did this. Give me a little monster or something.
Stupid. I don't know what I was just thinking.
I gotta go back to work. Got me a monster, man. About to go back to work, man. I'll see y'all after work, man. Peace.
Goddamn Grinch in it, my butt. Look at it. Yeah. You stole my presents? You stole my presents? Huh?
I do not drink these, but you know, today I'm drinking.
Ooh, hey, hey, hey.
What's good?
Look at the chest. Look at that, boy. Look at that. Yes, sir. Oh. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Look at the chest, me. Look at the chest, me, boy. Yes, sir. I'm in the gym, getting it in. I'm at 200 pounds, man. That's basically what I do, man. I come in, shoot around, break a sweat, go inside a weight room, hit the weights. I just kind of started going back to the gym. I'm trying to do it every day consistently, but you know, other stuff be happening in my life, and I just be trying to come in every day, get back to where I was, get back to the crib and do other things that I like to do before I have to go to bed and go back to that fucking hellhole tomorrow. It ain't a, man, it's a hellhole. It's a factory. If you work at a factory, any factory is a hellhole. So I don't care what nobody say. You work at any job, it's a hellhole. Shit, Subway, McDonald's, Burger King, Walmart, Walgreens, any store, like. If you're not working on your own, I call that the struggle. As y'all can see, I hit 100 subscribers, man. Come on, man. Give me a round of applause, y'all. Come on. Round of applause, man. 100 subscribers, man, and I'm not stopping. This is only the beginning. You know what I'm saying? But y'all, I love y'all boys for real, man. Y'all showing me, lately, y'all been showing me a whole lot of love, man, liking my videos. Just let me know, comment down low, if y'all want me to do more, like motivational talks. Because that video going up like crazy, all the likes and everything. And I would say, like, the past 2 weeks, I gained at least, like, 15 subscribers in the past 2 weeks. Past 2-3 weeks, I gained like 15 subscribers. And that's a plus. That shit, that's crazy, man. Like, I can't believe I'm at 100 subscribers. But I hope y'all like my videos, man, because your boy ain't gonna stop. I'm gonna keep going, I'm gonna keep grinding. Thumbnail. Hope y'all like this video, man. I keep saying that because I really do hope y'all like my videos, man. I'll be trying, man. I'll be trying to put some content out there. You know, it ain't really much going on in my life right now, but I try my best. I try to put whatever I can out there so y'all can view it and be entertained, man. Because, man, like, that's what I'm here for, man. I'm here to entertain y'all. Y'all get off work or school, whatever. Y'all go home. Y'all watch me. Y'all watch your boy. And I love y'all so much. Love y'all from the bottom of my heart, man. All 100 of y'all. For real. But since I said I love y'all, how about y'all love me back and like my video? You right here. You view my video. I said I love you. Like my video. Stop playing. Stop playing on my feelings because you hurting my feelings. It's not funny anymore. Didn't I tell you to like my video? Like my video. It's not funny. You hurting my feelings. I see y'all out there viewing my videos. All my people from Facebook, I see y'all. I know you from Facebook. Like my video. Y'all be hurting my feelings when y'all don't like my video. I be having so many people viewing my videos. Why don't you just press the like button? Just press it. Press the like button, bro. Damn, gee. You act like your finger got a cramp in there or something. Just like the video. Man, y'all get on my nerves. Everybody looking at me like, what the fuck is he doing? It's not my damn business. Nosy people. This dude literally just circled me. People are weird. Just let me be great. Let me be great. Man. People gotta be so weird. I had to switch up drinks, man. I like this one better than the apple juice. No Kappa. Hey! What's good with it, you guys, man? I know that this vlog is a little bit of everywhere, man. Today is actually 2 days later from the last clip that you just seen. But it's Saturday right now. But I'm on my way to the gym right now. But before I get to the gym, I want to talk to you guys about something. How do you guys feel about this COVID-19 vaccine, man? Like comment down below. Damn phone keep falling. But let me know what you guys think about this this COVID-19 vaccine stuff, man. Because
So I just sent a video. And it's not, I'm pretty sure a lot of you guys don't even want to take it because of all the stuff that's going on, all the stuff that people are saying. You know, it's a bunch of immature people out here in the world. But then again, in a way, I can understand where they're coming from, because I'm having those thoughts in the back of my mind, like, yeah, I don't want to take that shit, you know what I'm saying? But I just sent a video, actually, just now, and I'm about to let you guys see it. Look, swipe.
Donated their first group of frontline workers. This nurse was in that group.
About 17 minutes after receiving the shot.
It's really... I'm feeling really dizzy. Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah, y'all seen that, man? Like, that right there is nope. I seen her pass out or whatever, fall out. I seen that, I was like, nope. I do not want that to be me, man. I don't know about this. Look, it kind of seemed kind of, god damn it, shit kind of fucked up, god damn it. Shit, fuck that, boy. Shush, fuck that, boy. But I hope y'all have a good day, man. Stay up. Keep grinding. Do not sit on your ass. Even when you don't have to go to work that day, still work, man. You know, because that's the only way things will get done around, man. Like, if you just sit around and just don't want to do anything, you're like, oh, I worked the whole week of work, and now I just want to relax and do what? Just nothing? Like, you're just going to sit around and not clean or not, like, fix up your house or... You know, like, go online and, like, do surveys, get paid money, because that stuff right there is legit, too. But right now, you already know I'm still working. I work even when I'm off work. Even the day I work, I get off work and I'm still working. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's just how it is. But I'll see y'all at the gym, man. Swipe. There we go, man. Finally in the gym. Just like how, like, y'all hear that? Y'all don't hear nothing, right? Just like how I like it. I'm always the only one here. Well, not always, but damn near the only one here. That's the reason why when y'all see me playing basketball against other people, like, y'all see, like, the difference. You just pay attention. Pay attention closely when you watch my videos, when you watch me play basketball. Because I actually do work out. I actually do go running. I'm actually pretty damn good at basketball. Big, if you touch my girl, I'll knock your ass out, nigga. You know what I'm saying?
67, mm-hmm. 75. So this is 68.
Okay.
69,
70,
75, 80. And there's your
receipt. Thank
you. We're all set.
It's official, y'all. Paid it all. There we go. That's how you do it, man. Like I said, man, in my last video, that just listen video, y'all gotta go watch that video, man. Life is not free. It's not easy. It can be easy if you make it easy. It depends on all how you make your life, man. And like I said, stuff like this that I'm going through, it ain't my fault. Cause guess what? I ain't never been through it before. And you know, I would never go down this road ever again. It's just stuff like this you shouldn't be going through, cause life ain't free. It ain't. But they love me here. I've been here for years. So they understand what I was going through. And what I was going through wasn't that bad. You know what I'm saying? It was just, you know, things don't go the way you plan them to go. And shit just get fucked up. And you just got to bounce back for that, man, and be positive. Be positive even through the bad times, even when you're going through the hardest time of your life, you still gotta be positive, bro. Cause if you ain't positive, ain't nothing good gonna come out of it. Facts, B.
Come in here, break like a sweat. Then hit the weight room. I just wanted to show y'all a little bit of what I be doing. I'm a shooter, bro. I used to be a dunker. I still dunk on people. Like, what? You know, fuck that. Swipe. Swipe. Y'all see that? Man. I be dunking on people still, man. Even though he hit my hand and I missed it. If he didn't hit, he didn't hit my hand. He hit my arm. Like, his hand was like down here to my elbow. So, if he didn't hit my arm, it would have been hammer time. Right on this very rim right here. Hey, if you're not subscribed to this channel, and if I hit this shot right now from this three, as y'all can see, no cap. Oosh. If I hit this out with one hand, y'all gotta subscribe and y'all gotta share it too. Y'all gotta share my video and put it on y'all page. So if I hit this, y'all gotta watch it. Oh, I missed it. Two for a dollar. You know how they always say two for a dollar? I'm about to do it. Hold on. Watch this. Y'all see it? Two for a dollar. Oh, no, you know what? Don't even do it. I just airball. Y'all ain't gonna be mad at y'all either. But you know what? Subscribe anyway, just because I just tried, man. As long as I put the effort in and the, you know, the thought that counts, subscribe. That's all you gotta do. Guy walked up to me inside the gym that was just shooting around, and he just said he was gonna subscribe to my channel. And it's crazy because, like, man, like, my subscribe, man, like, y'all, for real, like, this really happening, man. Like, I really have 100 subscribers on YouTube. Like, it's blowing my mind. Got 100 subscribers on my way to 102 in a little bit once you subscribe. And it's crazy, man. It's a blessing, for real. Like, I'm not even getting paid for this, and I honestly don't even care about not getting paid right now. It's just the fact that, like, I'm enjoying this whole journey of just getting it started, for real. It's crazy. But I'm gonna slide y'all a few clips of me while I'm working it out. Just a few clips. I don't want this whole video to be just mainly me being at the gym, because don't nobody want to see that all the time. Only the people that are gym rats, y'all would love to see that. It's motivation, for real. Just get your ass up, get in the gym, man, for real. But I'm gonna just slide like a few clips in there. I know I already said that. I hate when I watch YouTubers and they keep repeating themselves, so I'm gonna just shut the fuck up and just get straight to it. Swipe.
Going crazy, nigga. Think I need a sight, don't it? If I can't finesse him, I'ma put the pipe on. Niggas put
now. Niggas say him. Look at him. I'll go in here and dunk on all of them. Y'all see him? Y'all winning? Okay. Yep. Going there and bust all of them. They all
shorty
not going
there
just dunking all their heads.
Max side, T-Tay down the road, finna max side. Late night, pulling in apartments out of scrap side. Scrap side, made the wrong move, get clap, die. Don't you think I'm slipping? Just
get on. Yeah, man. It's basically, I'm not even gonna stop vlogging. I'ma still vlog today and see what happens. If nothing else happened, man, it's gonna be the end of the video, man. So I hope y'all like it. Subscribe, hit the notification bell. You know, I'm gonna keep coming back with more bangers. I hope y'all really like this video, because I was being silly a whole lot. But that was like 2 days ago. I'm in a whole nother mood right now. I'm not mad or anything, I'm just in a whole nother mood. I can't get silly. You know what I'm saying? I can't. Nah, let me stop.
Glasses, I won't even pick. Yellow Ferrari like Pikachu. Trying to pee what I do, trying to steal my moves. Same place I can make them young. Finish you. Go. Charge here, Julie, like a voodoo. Dope. Wham, wham, wham. Bitch on the baby. Got no keys. Cut my clothes, no stop. Keys. You can go. Leave. Bills in the bank, like yes, indeed.
I
I work at Subaru, and I put in doors, bro. And I put these hinges in, and I put these bolts in, too. But not on this car, obviously, but it's the same thing, bro. And I'm just sitting here just looking like, man, that's crazy. Like, everything on this car, like, putting these hinges on by itself is one job. Putting this door on, putting these bolts in right here, that's another job. I'm pretty sure it is.
Bitch ass nigga, fuck y'all, nigga.
Nah, it ain't fuck y'all. I love y'all, man. I love all my subscribers, man. All 102 of y'all. All right, y'all. This is the end of the video right here, man. I hope y'all like this video, man. Give it a thumbs up. Go ahead and subscribe to my channel. Stay tuned. Hit that notification bell. Press all. Because every time I go live, like I'm about to right now, every time I go live or every time I post a video or anything or just something with my channel, y'all gonna get that notification. And I ain't gonna stop, man. I'm gonna keep grinding. Look, this is my beautiful baby right here, man. She turned 5 months in a few days. I can't wait. Christmas is around the corner. Next week, Wednesday, is my last day of work. And I'm gonna have 2 weeks off. Then that's when I'm gonna really start grinding on my YouTube stuff. Like I'm already grinding right now, but I'm gonna turn it up a notch. Most definitely. Got to. But I hope y'all like this video, man. Give it a thumbs up. And I'll see y'all in the next one, man. Peace. Yeah. 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 Yeah.